Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Farm Together. So, let's see what we have unlocked. Okay, we have a new jacket. Okay, so I have a yellow one this time. Nice. And then we have a lifeguard backpack or whatever you would call it. It doesn't really fit that well with this jacket, does it? Okay, what are we gonna wear with the jacket? That gets a little too yellow. Maybe the little pig backpack. Let's go for that. And we haven't really unlocked anything new in here. This would kind of go well with the jacket, wouldn't it? Look at that. Aha, it kind of matches the shoes too. Yep, something like that. And is there anything in here we haven't really used? Well, the earrings aren't really worth it with this hat here, because the hair kind of colors the... or covers the ears. Could go for some glasses or something. Yeah, that would be kind of cool. Yeah, let's go with that look for today. And then the look, it looks like we have a new emote. Okay, we are gonna go and do some farming here, guys. Look at that with the hoe. Very cool. And then we have a new pet. We have a little kitty cat, a striped one. Aww, aren't you adorable? Aha, I do love these little pets here. Then we have this one with the little skeleton heads on it. And then we have a lock. Aha, nice. Should we change the colors today? What one is the colors? Oh, that's over here. Let's go for maybe, yeah, purple. And there we go, pink. Yeah, sure, let's do that. And then we can change the eye color. What color eyes are you gonna have? Oh no, I don't like the green or the red ones. So let's just go with the gray ones. Yeah, why not? There we go. Awesome. Go back and resume. Awesome. There we go. Okay, I have a bunch of stuff to harvest here, but that's not actually what I wanted for this video. As you can see, I've been saving up a bunch of medals and some tickets. Okay, I'm just gonna make sure these chickens are hungry all the time. And well, we have lots of tickets. We have quite a few medals right now, which is cool. We do have a decent amount of money, and I'm saving up diamonds again. I actually unlocked another piece of land, that's why I don't have that many diamonds. So I had like a little over 3,000, but now we're back down to 300. Yeah, but it goes up and down all the time as I am progressing. Oh, we also, let's just fish you out. But what I wanted today was to look at the new, let's just make sure to fill up our tank a little bit here. I want to look at the houses, because I have finally unlocked the houses that we have. See, here is our Viking house over here, and the stone house that we built is also finished. Let's just do this along the way. These are not ready to harvest very often, so this little area I usually try to do all the time when I have the chance. Well, I kind of do everything all the time when I'm not recording, because at this point there's something to do all the time, which is cool, which is cool. You're never bored. There we go. Let's do this. Awesome. And we leveled up the scorpion fish. So let's go and check out this Viking house. Look at this. Very cool. Oh, I like the fact that you can actually go up here. Ah, nice. Well, let's jump in here and see what we have. Oh, we have like stone tiles. Very neat. And different kind of walls than we have the other in the tree house. Ooh, we have maple parquet. What do you call this in English? Parquet, maybe? Floor and ooh, wooden walls. Nice. Then we have another room over here. Yep, awesome, with red walls. And then we have a bed already in here, so it kind of tells us this is to be used as the bedroom. Well, I'm sure we could move it. We could probably move it. Can't we move this? Oh yes, we can. But it does make sense that we would have it here, so we could have a little bathroom in here, right? We could make one of the other ones into a bathroom, of course, but I think one of them is going to be a kitchen, and then maybe one a little cozy, I don't know, but living room or something. And then we have like a little entryway here, because this could also just be like a walk-in closet or something. Uh-huh. Very cool. What do we have that we can put in here? Well, for one, I do want to put down some of this stuff. So let's just pop it down somewhere, and then we're gonna have to find out where we want to put things. So first of all, I do want another easel, because then I can, you know, earn more tickets. There we go. Let's put you there. And oh, I have unlocked a lot of these now. Look at this. And let's go for this one. I'm getting a decent amount of mushrooms all the time because my farmhand is busy dealing with the pigs, so they just kind of come in all the time. Then we have the piano. We could go for this one, but I just don't like the look of it for this, for our little Viking house. But I don't know if there's a difference in what you can get from it, because it's more expensive. I'm gonna go for the piano though. Where do I want you? I think over here maybe. Yeah, let's just put it. Well, we could also have it kind of out in the middle of the room. Let's just put you here. There we go. Now we have that. And let's play some Jingle Bells. Nice. And then we had to find out where to have a kitchen. Might be in this smaller room over here. And okay, let's go for the modern cooker in here though. None of these especially fit for this atmosphere, I think. So let's just put you right there. Look at that, fancy fancy. And yeah, it doesn't seem to make any difference. Let's see. It looks like it's the same prices, the same recipes and everything, and apparently I have already unlocked everything that you can make in here. The only thing is that these, I don't really have the resources for it at the moment. Okay, what are we gonna make? Let's just make some fish and chips. So now we have more tickets getting produced over here. And then I have unlocked bunch of new stuff. So ooh, we have like a bathtub, wash basin, toilet. There's another toilet here. I'm kind of thinking maybe we should wait with decorating a bathroom until we have unlocked these, because I want to see what they are. But we're definitely gonna have a bathroom in this house. Then we have a walnut cupboard. Ooh, I have unlocked everything in this section and in this one. And what about here? A partition wall. Ooh, we could actually do this in the tree house. We could make a little bathroom. Possibly in one end of the kitchen. Wouldn't normally be the place where I would want it, I think, but it's the only place where I feel like it fits with a bathroom. Small window, modern wall lamp, blue closed walnut window, and then we have just some more windows in here. Okay, fair enough. I'm thinking I want this though in here. Not because it's the Viking house, and this is kind of for the Viking set, but it's the only one that I feel like fits in this house actually. Except that, of course, as usual, everything is always an even number. I hate that. I wish that was more uneven. It was more uneven. Do we have anything that would be kind of covering two tiles? No. Okay, well, that would be something to think about what I want to do here. And then we have, what do we have down here? Oh, we have the little cat clock. Uh-huh. Kind of like that. Let's see, yeah, that is over here. We have the kitchen over here, so we could have a little cat clock here. Boom. Nice. And the tail is indeed working, which is cool. We have a dressing trunk. Kind of like that too. Very cool. I have to find out if I want to change the walls, and then we have unlocked all the floors now. Very cool. Okay, so what do we have left to unlock? We still have a few things down here for the bathroom, and yep, a few windows. But apart from that, I have, oh, there's also some things down here, another trophy. There's something for the bathroom again, and another trophy. What do we need all these trophies for? I would rather have more flowers. Okay, but anyway, let's just go over. All right, I can't do it while we're in here, so I'm gonna go out, and then we are just gonna jump over here. And oh, let's harvest you along the way. Hello, and go and check out our little stone house up here. And I did actually put down one of these like prefab houses. They don't do anything. See, it's just a decorative house, but I kind of like that. So we have our own little house, and then we have a little house here maybe for our farmhand. Or we could imagine that the farmhand lives up here. That could be another option, since I don't technically need all those houses myself. But at least we have two houses here, so someone else can live here too. Okay, let's just see what this one looks like. So they are all kind of bigger on the inside than they look on the outside, for sure. So we have this bigger center room, and then we have, that would probably make up for a bathroom again, and of course the bedroom. So is there anything? No, I still think I want to wait until we have unlocked everything, but we could put a bed in here. What style are we gonna go for here? Maybe we wanna go for like blue stuff. We could go for the youthful stuff. I don't really like the look of this. We have like a pink one. One of bed. I think I like the blue one. Where would we want to place you? Maybe over here. So it's kind of, well, we could place it against the wall, but no, I don't really like that. We can place it here. There we go. Kind of close to the bathroom, right? Very nice. What else do we have? What are you? Youthful dinner table. What do we have that fits with the blue? Well, there's actually only this little sideboard thing. Well, I don't know if that's technically for a... You could use this in a living room, but I was more thinking something to put next to your bed, like we did in the treehouse. Then we could do... Do we have a little youthful rug? Have a large daisy rug here? Again, nope, can't be centered. Bathroom cupboard. Then we have this little lamp. Ooh, we have a fireplace. That could be something. Sunset floor lamp. I'd put that over here. Then they're not gonna get like a side table for this bed. But we could do something like that. And... Yeah, and then... Where do we have some paintings? We have a little house painting, the octopus, ladybug. How big is this? And again, no, it can't be centered up there, but could do something else, maybe. Oh no, do we have the small one somewhere? Missing something to put above this bed. Options. Missing some options. Nope, nothing really that I like. That's the only thing where I feel like I'm missing something in the game. I miss more options. I know it takes time for them to design. You know, it takes time to design all this stuff. But generally, I feel like I'm always missing something that I would actually like to put here. Ooh, we have a wardrobe. There's the dagger one, and there's this one. I think this one would go best with this. Oh, no, I don't want you there. I want you over here, maybe. No. Maybe there. Yep. So we have a little wardrobe. And, oh, this is for the bathroom. A standing shelf. That would probably be necessary. Just put you there. See? Very nice. What else do we have that we could put down? Lots of stuff. Bathroom bin. That could be something. Then we have sunset bookcase. That's where we were looking before. Bathtub. Or do we want this one? The different set. But this could look nice. Where would we want you? Kind of a big room for a bathroom. I'm used to small bathrooms. Okay, let's see. Gonna put you here. We are gonna need a toilet somewhere. Maybe over here by the window. That would be nice. Then we can air out the place a little bit. That can be necessary sometimes, right, guys? here we go. We can have a probably not there. Doesn't technically have to be in the middle of a room. It could also be more like this. It doesn't have to be against the wall, but I think I kind of like to have it against the wall. Let's put you there. At least for now. I'm thinking we're gonna move you though over here somewhere. There we go. Nope. Okay, let's try and put you this way instead. Nope. So hard to decide. There we go. Okay, we're gonna try and put you over here. Okay, we're gonna need some of these things, I think. We're gonna need to have also a shower cabin in here because this bathroom is so tiny. Oh, it's so big. Not so tiny. What am I talking about? It's so big. UFO cupboard. Do we have anything like that for the bathroom, actually? Did I completely miss that? There's this one. But we don't really have like a mirror one. Maybe this? No. Like you would hang on the wall, like a bathroom mirror. We don't really have that, do we? It's all kind of for the kitchen. Oh, there's a nightstand right there. Oh, here's one. A sunset nightstand. Ah, nice. Okay. Let's put you underneath here. There we go. So we have a little nightstand right in front of the window. Can we put anything on top of that? Like, maybe we would want some pictures. Boom. I do like that detail though, that you can put stuff on top of the tables and everything. It's amazing how many games you can't do that in. Let's put a few flowers over here. Got a little bit of decoration. They are floating a little bit far out from the back of the room, in my opinion. Or from the wall. There we go. But there we go. Yep, we're gonna have those. And well, if we're not gonna have a mirror in the bathroom, then we're gonna have to have a mirror here. So let's put that over here. Nice. Yep. Okay, we are running out of stuff. What am I running out of? Diamonds. Yeah, it's always the diamonds. Okay, but at least we have three houses now, and I completely forgot what we actually should have put down first, these things. But at least, let's see. Oh, we already had a bed in here. I forgot about that. But I don't really want this bed, so yep, I'm gonna recycle that. And it gave me a few diamonds back, so that's good. Yeah, I want this. And then this over here is gonna be the kitchen. So let's take this. And we are gonna put you right there. Ah, so we can start making more tickets in here. What do we want to make? Cheese. I don't actually get that much cheese. Let's just make the omelette for now. And there we go. Nice. Whole bunch of stuff here. So we have three houses now. Awesome. Then we're gonna have to find out what else we want to do. And yeah, I put my little milking area over here next to where we have all the cows. And I added a few more of these Holstein cows. And I did add a few more of the... let's make sure to pay this guy so he keeps working. I added a few more of the Alpine goats. Could actually fill this out now. I think we have the money for it. Okay, we learned something new. Ooh, a Hereford pig. Well, we have also gotten new chickens. And see, we have a Sanan goat and stuff. But we're gonna have them somewhere. But right now, this is just gonna be our Alpine goat. So let's just fill this in. There we go. Animals are fairly expensive to... buy. Well, everything is, so I'm kind of doing a little bit at a time. Here we go. Let's just put a few more of these down, and then let's just take a little peek at our flower area, because now of course I have the blue ones here. I unlocked the white bluebell, or the white bluebell, the white bellflower, so I have some of those. And I have unlocked the purple daffodils, so I've been moving things so they fit in here. So now we have the pink, we have the purple, we have the white, and we have the yellow. We have all the pet daffodils, just need to keep filling it out. We have our three types of daisies. There is one more to unlock. There's the flax, and then we have the hibiscus. I unlocked, I think it's the red one. That's the last one I have unlocked. And then we have the hydrangea, and I had actually placed these down because I was looking in here and kind of looking at which ones we have. There's also a purple one. So we have these three, and then I kind of overlooked we actually have one up here too. And I think there's one more. Which we are going to unlock, but we need to level up a little bit more before we get it. So the normal hydrangea is going to be here, but I want to unlock the next section first so we can keep expanding out in that direction. And of course I'm going to add more flowers here, but yeah, just gradually getting there. Also have more beehives, and this reminds me that I unlocked a new building because I have two of these flower stands. But whenever I log in, especially in the morning, after a good night's sleep, then all these, oh look at that, all these flowers are suddenly ripe. So then I can go not just these ones but the entire section, and that is quite a lot. And then the flower little flower cards there and not enough at all because it just fills up so fast. So let's just take these. There we go. So now we have 232 out of 240. I already had like 100 and something on me when I came here. There we go. But let's just do this. And then let's get this new building. If we can afford it, that's the question. I might not be able to now because I spent some stuff. Where are you? That's the fruit shop. That's another new building. Or relatively new. Where is it? There's a flower one somewhere. We also have a couple new houses. Look at this. A modern cottage. Oh yes, which actually has a swimming pool. Look at that. Gonna hold off a little bit before I add more houses. There's also the farmhouse, of course. I think the filling station would be one that I really, really, really would like to get. Yeah, I think we're finally gonna do it. We're gonna get a filling station, and I think for right now I'm just gonna put it here. It's gonna end up being further towards the middle of this area, but right now just put it out here, and then I'll move it as I move or get more and more flowers. But look at that, now we have a filling station and we can fill up with much more gas at a time. That is awesome. Where is the flower one? Because I got a new flower shop. For some reason I can't spot it now. Loom. There's also the vegetable stand, which I'm considering getting because I do grow a lot of vegetables. Of course we're gonna get everything over time. There's the flower shop. Yeah, of course. It's the diamonds. We used up all the diamonds, but I do want to put this down because then we can sell 240 flowers at a time, and it increases our storage by 480. There's also a milk truck actually, but I'm not really using this. I wonder if there's gonna be a cheese shop or something, because I'd rather make the cheese, I think. What is this one gives us? Yeah, it turns things into cheese, and the cheese we can use in the houses. Over time, we'll probably do both, sell the milk and make cheese, but the cheese is used for cooking, for instance, for making pizza and stuff, so I do want to make that. What else do we have? We got a new fish, a mussel, and let's just go back over here. There we go. And another thing I wanted, actually, was to... Ooh, we can sell a bit more of that. There's a kind of a limit number of ways that you can get the ribbons or the medals. This gem stall is one of them. And of course, doing quests gives a lot of ribbons too, but it can take a while, especially at this stage, until you start having a bit of everything, then it's gonna... or have a lot of everything, then it's gonna get a lot easier. But apart from that, yeah, there's the gift shop, but that's pretty expensive. I don't feel like I want to do that at the moment. It's 250,000 for one ribbon. That might be for later. Then there's the honey stand. I do want to get the honey stand in, actually, because that also gives us ribbons. It's gonna cost 20 honey, which is why, of course, we have the honey. So I am thinking, let's pop back over here. I didn't actually finish selling off all or harvesting all the flowers. I can't even speak right now. I think we're just gonna pop you over here, but that means that's another way we can get some ribbons. There we go, which we always need to build more things. So let's yeah, I have, how many? I have 36 honey, so we can at least sell one. There we go. Did I give us another ribbon? Did I have four ribbons? I didn't even see what it said, but it should give us ribbons, right? Honey stand. Yes. Aha. Okay, so let's just do this, and then I have a whole bunch of flowers to harvest. And usually I also water them at the same time while we are at it. So that is it for today, guys. A little look at the new houses that we unlocked. And yeah, then we're just gonna keep expanding. So thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.